Been 10 long years since I left my home in the hollow where I was born, where the coo call nights make the wood smoke rise and the fox hunter blows his horn. I fell in love with a girl from the town. I thought that she would be true. I ran away to Charlottesville and worked in a sawmill too. What have you done to the old home place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave the plow in the field and look for a job in the town? Well, the girl ran off with somebody else. The tariffs they took on the pay. Now here I stand where the old home stood before they took it away. When the geese fly south and the cold wind blows, I stand here and hang my head. Look.